Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Amazon SageMaker Python SDK provides a convenient interface to interact with Amazon SageMaker services, allowing you to build, train, and deploy machine learning models easily on AWS cloud infrastructure. In this tutorial, we'll cover the basics of using the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK along with code examples to illustrate its usage. Before getting started, you'll need the following. First, make sure you have the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK installed. You can install it via pip. The typical workflow when using Amazon SageMaker Python SDK involves the following steps. Now, let's dive into each step with code examples. Before training a model, you need to upload your dataset to Amazon S3. Let's assume you have a CSV file named data.csv containing your data. Next, you'll create an estimator object, which represents a specific instance of a model. Now, you're ready to train your model using the prepared data. Once the model is trained, you can deploy it to create an endpoint for making predictions. After deploying the model, you can evaluate its performance and monitor its behavior using various tools provided by Amazon SageMaker. In this tutorial, you've learned how to use the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK to build, train, and deploy machine learning models on AWS infrastructure. This is just the beginning. Amazon SageMaker offers many more advanced features for model optimization, deployment monitoring, and scalability. Explore the official documentation and additional resources to deepen your understanding and leverage the full potential of Amazon SageMaker for your machine learning projects. ChatGPT. Title: Getting Started with Amazon SageMaker Python SDK, a Comprehensive Tutorial. Introduction. Amazon SageMaker Python SDK is a powerful tool that enables developers and data scientists to build, train, and deploy machine learning models on Amazon SageMaker. In this tutorial, we'll walk through the key features of the SageMaker Python SDK and provide a hands-on example to demonstrate how to create, train, and deploy a machine learning model using this SDK. Prerequisites. Step 1. Install the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK. Step 2. Import required libraries and set up your SageMaker session. Step 3. Create a machine learning model using SageMaker Python SDK. In this example, we'll use a built-in algorithm, XGBoost, to create a regression model. Replace the train_instance_type with an appropriate instance type based on your requirements. Step 4. Prepare data and upload to S3. Step 5. Train the model. Step 6. Deploy the model. Step 7. Make predictions using the deployed model. Step 8. Cleanup, optional. Conclusion. Congratulations. You have successfully created, trained, and deployed a machine learning model using the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK. This tutorial provides a basic overview of the key steps, and you can explore additional functionalities and options available in the SDK for more advanced use cases. Check the official SageMaker documentation for more in-depth information and examples. https://sagemaker.readthedocs.io. ChatGPT. Title: Getting Started with Amazon SageMaker Python SDK, a Comprehensive Tutorial. Introduction. Amazon SageMaker is a fully managed machine learning service provided by AWS, offering developers and data scientists an integrated environment to build, train, and deploy machine learning models at scale. The Amazon SageMaker Python SDK simplifies the process of interacting with SageMaker services, making it easier to develop and deploy machine learning models. In this tutorial, we'll walk through the essential steps to get started with the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK, including setting up your environment, creating and training a model, and deploying it for inference. Prerequisites. Before you begin, ensure that you have the following. Step 1. Install the SageMaker Python SDK. Open your terminal or command prompt and install the SageMaker Python SDK using the following command. Step 2. Set up your SageMaker environment. To use the SageMaker SDK, you need to create a SageMaker session and specify the IAM role that grants necessary permissions to SageMaker services. Use the following code as a template. Step 3. Prepare data and upload to S3. For training models, you typically need to upload your dataset to an S3 bucket. Assume you have a local CSV file named data.csv. Step 4. Create an estimator and train the model. Now, create a SageMaker estimator, specifying the training script and the instance type for training. Step 5. Deploy the model. Once the training is complete, deploy the model to an endpoint for real-time inference. Step 6. Make predictions. Now that the model is deployed, you can use the predictor to make predictions. Step 7. Clean up resources. Remember to clean up resources to avoid unnecessary costs. Conclusion. This tutorial provides a basic overview of using the Amazon SageMaker Python SDK to build, train, and deploy machine learning models. Further customization and optimization can be done based on your specific use case and requirements. Explore the official SageMaker documentation for detailed information and advanced features. ChatGPT.